Result for him here tonight as he gets the win by way of knockout, and that's a